when we get prepared for a concert, there's always this adventure that I have in preparing the actual program. This year's adventure lasted for about 2 weeks, and even after about 8 revisions, we still managed to have typographical errors and omissions. So I just wanted to make a note of an omission in the bass section, Joseph Lajeunesse, also a member of the chorus. And there's also an error in the soprano section. Diane Perry, as it reads, is incorrect. It's Diana Ringo. What you are about to experience is a rare occasion. A performance of a great choral work in its entirety, performed by a high school chorus. Many, many hours of work has gone into preparation for this piece, as you will soon see. This is quite a major accomplishment, also noting that all of the solos are also performed by students from the chorus. The Mozart Requiem has a duration of about 50 to 55 minutes. It has at least 13 sections to it. It is traditional that the applause is held back until the entire work is concluded. So now, sit back and enjoy Mozart's great masterpiece, Requiem in D minor, Kershaw 626.
Thank you. Thank you.
On Thursday, May 25th. We hope to see you there as well. Thank you all again.